Get the microphone over here. There we are. Yeah, all right. What's up, everybody? My name is Ryan, the Gimme Goblin himself, and this is Goblin Gone Rogue. Time to wake up because I got to be to work in a little bit, so let's get the blood pumping with a little bit of rage, shall we? All right, let's see. You're going to have to give me a moment, folks. Just got up. I worked the night shift, and I got to be at work in a couple hours, so let's do this just for a little while. Why not? Get the blood pumping with a little bit of rage. Where's the button? Where's the button that does the thing? There we go. Okay. Start off nice. Oh, no, you don't. Love playing this melting, because nothing gets the blood pumping more than knowing that you only have, like, one or two hits before you're dead. There we go. I got text to speech on. Anyone wants to leave a comment, go ahead. Whoa, hey, motherfucker. Okay. This is kind of impromptu, so I'm not expecting too much. Grenade launcher, because we always love that. Ah, fucking hell. There you go. Oh, nope. Oh, goddamn, that was last second. All right. Nope, that didn't work. Shit, come on. There you go, that worked. Low bullets. Fine. We got it. It's cool. Boom. Ah, shit. Wrench, I don't want it. I want that, though. There we go. Sorry, it's hard to be funny when you're waking up, but we'll get there. We'll get there as soon as we start getting the shit kicked out of us. Scary face, no. Kills lower your reload time, no. Energy, no. Well, fuck. That was kind of stupid because I only have two hit points. What fucking more are they going to get? Oh, shit. I have the wrong thing on. Okay. All right. We got this. This probably won't be a too long of a stream. I just gotta wake up and I figure I'll play a video game and, you know, why not stream it? Because we're, gotcha. Yeah, there you go. Okay. Goddamn. I don't know if I should even go to work. I don't feel good at all. Fine, I'll take the wrench. Why not? Let's see. Mutate later. No, I want to mutate now. Kills lower your reload time. Well, let's see. Prevents death once, recharges at full. No. Fine, fuck it. This will give us a chance, shall it? This will give me two hits instead of one. Ugh, there we go. There we go. We got it. The wrench is actually doing quite well for us this time. But we want something better. The fuck we do. Yes. All right. Here we go. Actually, maybe. I never know. You never know if I might run out of ammo. And you do know because I will. There we go, motherfuckers. Jesus. All right. We're going in good. Yeah. Bust that hole right open. There we go. Oh, no, we didn't get an upgrade. Oh, well. Well, what's the worst that could happen, right? Wait, is Big Bandit showing up in this part? Yeah, he probably is. Yeah, there he is. Fucking asshole. Oh, come on! Damn it! Fuck me in the fucking ass cock. All right. Got it. Alright, there we go. No. Fuck off. There we go. Alright. I don't know how long I'll be playing this for. Probably about as long as I can handle before I say that's good enough. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. Alright, got it. Boosh, there we go. Throw him butt! Alright, my explosions are now a lot more nasty. Give me a machine gun. Give me my machine gun, that's what I need. I need something that can hold the fucking button down and just unleash hell. Oh, god damn it! No, fucking. Oh, okay. Oh, there's the red box. Let's steal DVDs!
again.
Just do it again. Just keep going. There's no stopping us now because we're having a good time. Having a good time. Come on. Don't bust open. Just die. God damn it. Wow, that was a lot. Yes, because we don't want not to do that. Everyone come down here. Boom. Yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, hang on. Nope, nope. Oh, jeez. This is the ultimate. This is dodge training right here when you can't get hit once without dying. The only thing that can touch me without killing me on the first try is a goddamn maggot. There we go. Open up. There we are. Level up. Yeah, there we go. That's what we want. Now we can last a little longer. Okay. Come on. What? No, no. Okay. I got something for you, you son of a bitch. Come back up here. Come back up here. Fucking scorpion ran off. He knew. He was like, fuck this shit. Yeah, there you are. Gonna get a grenade right up your ass. Oh! You dead? Did we get him? Did we get him? I don't see nothing. Ah, god damn it. No, shit! Alright, hang on. Yes! No! Wait, we don't want that. We want that. There we go. There we go. Okay, we got fucking... okay, okay, okay. Oh, we need one dead! There we go! There! Alright, open the portal. Let's go. God damn. Okay, let's take a look here. Stress. No, no, no. Last wish. Yeah, you know what? We'll do that. Full ammo, full hit points. Come on! Because we have Big Bandit in this level. And I... barely ever kill him. You know what? It's kind of funny, though. I have killed him several times, but, like, off camera. No! No! God damn. Fuck. Shit. Stop it. Stop. 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 We got it. Just leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. We need something better. No, no! Okay. Yeah, here you go. Yeah. Eat fucking explosions, bitch. Your dead shall be my saving grace. I need more space to move around, so we need you to die. Thank you. Got it, got it, got it. Okay. Yeah, here we go, here we go. Dude, whatever's in there better be fucking good. Whatever's in that box better be good. If it's a goddamn crossbow, I'm gonna kill somebody. I'm gonna kill somebody regardless, but still. Screwdriver, god damn it! Alright, fine. Fine, fine, fine. Get the slugger out. Come here, bandit. Come here. Oh, shit! No! Fuck! Ah, oh, shut your mouth. I don't even know what the fuck he said. Oh, God. Son of a bitch. There. All right. Whoa. Ah, fucking me. Okay. Got it. Got it. Nope. Nope. No! Everyone calm down for a second, okay? Everyone's gonna die. Just let's do it in orderly fashion, shall we? There we go. Level 2. Good. What's in the box? Fuck yes! Ugh. About time. I know it's burst fire, but still, I'll work with it. I'll be fine with it. Bullets. Anything? Nope. Good. Alright, let's go in the portal. Boom! Level up. Gamma guts. Yeah, but I don't want anybody touching me. Some kills regenerate. Damage taken. Stop the enemies on the screen. Strong spirit. Fuck it. Let's go with that. That'll at least give me one last chance. Alright. Eat my balls. All of you can eat and suck and suck and eat and eat and suck. Suck and eat and suck. Okay. Boosh! Everybody died. With one giant explosion. When the maggots come out, you know what it's about. Cause it's explosions. Wrench! Give me something good. Ow! What the shit? That hurt. That should have killed me. Anything down here? No? Well, fuck me then. Alright, here we go. I should have known not to touch that. But am I smart? Hell no. Yes! Full ammo! Full health! Full rage on! I've got a rage on. That's what I got. I got a rage on and it is gorgeous. It is gorgeous. People look on it like, oh shit. Except for you. You're a dick about it. But you know what? Let's just play. Let's just play, bitch! Yeah! Whoa! Whoa! Yeah! That's what we needed to do. We needed auto. God damn it. Okay, who's still alive? Boosh! God, I killed Big Bandit. If I die from goddamn scorpions, I'm gonna be pissed off! Is he dead? Is he dead down there? Good. Good. That's what we needed. Shotgun is what we're gonna do. What is that from? Desert Punk. Oh, fuck you. Fuck off. Okay. Hang on. We got it. Boosh. All right. Oh, what the? It's a fucking maggot? Come on. Damn. All right. It's not like we're not having fun. Okay. Start off like that. Let's do that. Sure. Why not? Scorpions. Okay, I hate them. I hate them so much. We killed Big Bandit, no problem, but it's just like a group of those things. My explosions are not as, like, powerful as I want them to be because I don't have the throne butt. If I have the throne butt, one corpse is, like, covers, like, you know, a third of the screen. You son of a bitch. Oh, you don't even know! Yeah! Nope, not ready. We're not ready. There we go. Ugh, how's everyone doing today? No damage from explosions. Yeah! See, then that in combination with the grenade launcher is something nasty. Because now I can be as close as I want when I fire off this shit. See? Nothing happens to me now. Nothing happens to me now. Yeah! Fuck, no! Ah!
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Oh, sorry, I went back to the menu. Fine. You know what? Let's play as Crystal for a little bit so we can at least stand a chance. I need to calm down. I need to know I can take one in one fucking shot to the face. Maybe I can get to the second level. I don't know. God damn you. Alright. Come on. I don't like Crystal's throne butt, actually, because it teleports you after you use this thing. And that could get rather confusing. Very, very confusing. Because it would be like, ooh, I teleported to a different area. What do you want? What do you want to do? I wouldn't let you out. Slugger. Boosh. No. There! Fuck. Okay. No upgrades. All right, keep an eye on your ammo. What do you think I've been doing? Okay, come on, just... All right. Ugh, sorry. Ugh. Ooh, I apologize. Right before stream. Low hit point, really, no shit. Maybe we can find something. I don't want the laser pistol. I don't want it. I want a submachine gun. I want an assault rifle. I want a machine gun. I want something good. I want something that'll just rain hell. Gotta wait for it, though. But no, we don't find that ever. No. Oh! Happy thoughts. Happy thoughts. Happy thoughts.
Hey, Ryan. What is up? How are you?
Hey, James. How are you, bro? Not much. I just thought to myself, you know, I just woke up. I gotta be to work in a little while. And I figured I need to get some blood pumping. So why not play this game? Which makes me just fucking... Just get the fucking... God damn it! Ugh, okay. Well, it's definitely doing its job. That's for damn sure. Shotgun! God damn. Alright. Give me an assault rifle and we're good. Give me a soft rifle and we're fucking awesome. Give me a machine gun. Give me an SMG. Give me a...
Hey, ha, 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 ha. What a relaxing morning.
Yeah, I know. What the fuck? I'm not even... Okay. I keep thinking I'm playing as Melting, and I'm like, oh, this butt makes corpses explode. No, you're crystal now. It makes you crystalline. I didn't even get a chance to look around, goddammit. Better accuracy. That always helps, because, you know, my fucking shooting sucks.
Lol, WTF is this robot?
It's a robot. It's a crystalline person. All right. Let's go back to Melting, because I'm not used to using. I'm used to just dodging around and making corpses explode. This is Nuclear Throne, James. You love it, you know it, and we're gonna keep doing it. This is the only character I actually enjoy playing as, really. All right, and it's the hardest one to control because one hit kill. And yeah, let's start off with two scorpions. Fuck you.
All right, fuck shit up, boy. And I. One.
Yeah, we'll fuck shit up. It's exactly what we're going for. Okay, hang on. This is one game that really makes me rage. It's not like a From Software game. It's this.
God damn it.
Yeah.
Laugh.
Oh God, no. Oh God, there we go. No. Stop it. How come none of that killed you? That's bullshit. Ugh. Why are there so many? Ugh. God, okay, no. Ugh. Well, obviously we're not done, or that would have done it. God, look at this battlefield. It is just hell. Ugh. Okay. Do I have to kill the maggots and bones? Is that all that's left? Yep, I thought so. Okay. Throw a butt! Yes, now my explosions are spectacular. Oh shit, but we're gonna go right here. Okay. James, I'm so happy you made it to one of my streams, man. Thank you very much. Okay. Oh, got it. Yeah, there we go. Got it. Oh, okay. Thanks for hanging out, man. Hopefully some more people will show up. I'm only doing this for about, like, maybe an hour. Just die! Whoa! I did that, and it was glorious. Holy shit.
I'm happy also.
Whoa.
Thank God I'm up late tonight.
Yeah? What you doing up late? You gonna make a video? Just pound or No! I was gonna get that. Bloodlust. Yeah, why not? Some kills regenerate hit point, because when you have 2 hit points and you can die in one hit with, you know, it's good to be able to regenerate that. Actually, that's a bad idea. Fuck that. Some kills regenerate ammo.
I'm just up late. Laugh.
That's alright. Do you hear your voice over the speech to text? Because I have that on, because sometimes you can't look over at the comments whenever you want. But that way I can hear everything. More hit point ammo drops, that's not gonna lie. Less enemy hit point. Let's go with that and hope that Big Bandit will die easily.
Yeah, I hear the robot. Laugh.
Whoa! God damn. Just rain hell! Rain hell! Oh, no! No! Boom, bitch! Get out the- No! Just stay cool. Stay calm, Ryan. You got this. No, you don't! Fuck! Oh, fuck! Rosebud.
Hope you had a good time with your wife and kids this Christmas, by the way.
I did! We had a good time. It was very chill, very relaxed. Went to my mom's for a little bit. Then we went to the girl's house, with her parents and whatnot, and it was just really cool, really chill. I watched a lot of Life Below Zero. That was apparently running a marathon on Discovery Channel. I never heard that show up until that day, but it was actually pretty good. Holy shit! Imagine just like living off the land in Alaska. Holy fuck! Just everyone die, please. There we go. I'm trying not to talk here. I'm trying to have a conversation. Oh god damn it! Okay, there we go. Who else is here? Oh, sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to blow up your corpse? Travel the world so I can get out of here. Everybody's gonna get these nuts. Oh, there we go. Let's see. More ammo. No. Better accuracy. Higher rate of fire. As hit point gets lower. No. We'll lower that. Wait, how much lower can 2 hit points get? Seriously. There we go. We got you. Big Bandit, you want to show up? What? You motherfucker. Fuck you. Nope. Nothing down there. Okay. Goddamn. Okay. Got it. No. Oh, I don't want the screwdriver. Who wants a screwdriver? I mean, sure, if you got to tighten a screw. Other than that, just like this game shows, it's pretty useless. Ugh, I'm gonna blow up your corpse. There we go. Boosh. Just hold still. There we go. More shells. We don't need shells. Fuck, damn it. Hang on. There. Okay. Woo! All right. We're doing good. We're having fun. Uh-oh. I need that. Oh, don't you try to just, like, side swipe me. I'm not going with the grenade launcher. You better believe I'm going with the grenade launcher. Wait a minute. Oh, they're running off the same ammo. Okay. Yeah, I'll go with that. Why not? You have to make tactical decisions if you don't want to die. Gamma guts. More hit point. Some kills regenerate ammo. Extra chest spawn. I'm between these two. Kills regenerate ammo. What the fuck? Oh, god damn it. Why am I that dumb? I can't believe I just shot off a grenade. Look. No! No! God! Why does it start like that? Fuck-a-doo. Ugh. I'm bad at this game, but I love it at the same time.
Laugh.
Yeah, laugh indeed. Laugh-a-doo. Laugh-a-dee. Okay.
Fuck-a-doo.
Fuck-a-doo. LOL. LOL and yes. What the hell? Holy shit. All right. To all the scorpions over there. 3 of you. Ah!
Hey, ha, ha, this goddamn robot. Laugh.
Yes. This is, it's not Siri and it's not Cortana. I'm gonna call her... James, you name the robot voice. You're good at that shit. What did Peter name his AI in Spider-Man Homecoming? I forget. Karen? I'm not gonna go with that, but, we'll go with something similar like that. We'll go with something like a nice lady's voice. Okay, hang on. You're not paying attention. There we go. I'm surprised you didn't get one shot off. Is that the slugger? I don't want the slugger, but I do want the slugger. It's the slugger. Okay. Bitch. Alright, hang on. Yeah! Hello!
There we go. It means something nice in some language somewhere.
Well, okay, man. We'll go with Koss. Your name is Koss, text-to-speech voice on PlayStation 4. And we're happy to have you. We're also happy to have the throne button. All right. Now maybe we can,
No. It's Koss. With an O.
Koss. Koss? Koss? Is the speech thing pronouncing it wrong? Koss, right? Koss. Koss. Kis. Kusakisa. Kais. Kosaki. Kolo. Shim the bang bang binga binga boom. No. Ah! What happened?
It's not an AA.
I say Koss. Tell me when I get it right, James. Is it 1 Koss, 2 Koss, or 3 Kusaki? Alright, now that I adjusted my pants, we're ready to go back in.
Yes.
No!
Koss. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Coast. Gotcha.
Two. Hey ha, hey ha.
Hey ha, hey ha ho. We should write a song. A few viewers didn't know, right? James is my little brother from another mother and father. But, you know, we're the Bull Bros. Me, him, and Zenith. And we love each other. And we tend to tell jokes, very inappropriate ones. Just oh, well, I'm not safe up or down, am I? Boo! Die already, jeez. All right, hang on. First we got to get to that box, and just take whatever was in it. Okay. No. What did I leave up there?
Plays Guy Love Song in Candlelight.
Sure. We'll allow that. Oh, wow. Wouldn't read that, huh, James? Okay. Well, you know what? We'll allow it. Let's see if he'll read it.
Lol, I'm so immature. It means pussy in Persian. Great name.
Oh, you know what? We'll keep it. Because that is the kind of humor we have over here on Gimme Goblin's turf. And we like it.
Hey, ha, 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 ha.
Oh, hey, Haz, how we doing? Or Internet Unwind. Jake, I'm going to call you Haz. I know you as Haz. I will call you Haz for the rest of my life. You're stuck with it. All right? When it comes to me, you're stuck with it. No. Okay. We got it. Maybe you could die and you could explode and you can't just take it.
Laugh, that's good.
I know, I don't want the crossbow! Look at this piece of shit! There we go. Okay, let's just go over here. Grab this. She got a foul mouth. She do, boy. She got... What, I could have two crossbows because goddamn? Yeah, right. You know what, let's fucking do it.
I am Koss, the stupid fucking robot. Here.
This is why we don't like this gun. This is why we're going back and getting my revolver back, because goddamn, I hate the crossbow. I do. Sometimes, if you get the right upgrades, it can be really good.
I need to take my tampon out. Man, this thing stinks now. Been in a few too many weeks. Said the reader bot.
That's what she said. That is what she said! Oh man, everyone's having fun with the text-to-speech tonight. What else can we get her to say? What the fuck? Ah, my phone fell out of my fucking pocket. Hang on. Hold up. God damn it. Phone fell out of my fucking pocket. And the battery fell out, of course. Because the goddamn case won't stay on. It's time for a new phone. I've had this thing since before my fucking... I've had it well before my daughter Isabella was born, and she's two. So, it's time for a new phone. It's a Nokia Windows phone. It's a piece of shit. It can't do much anymore. It crashes constantly. It's slow as hell. No, I don't want energy weapons. Let's just go scare your face.
Then the reader bot said, Koskisha Kesafat. Persian swear words are my favorite.
Yes. But you gotta remember, French are the best swear words, because it's like wiping your ass with silk.
Hey ha 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 ha.
Whoa. Up!
God damn it.
I know, god damn it!
I am the robot voice, I am such a whore. I slept with all the voices from Microsoft text to speech and they were all a disappointment.
I believe it.
Also.
Oh, didn't want to read the rest of it. Also, I gave your phone Android herpes, and that's why it's so annoying. Well, that explains a few things. That explains a few fucking things. Like why I itch down there pretty bad. Like, yeah, why my upper thigh in my left pocket just happens to really fucking itch and have these little bumps on it. So, you bitch for doing that.
I didn't want to admit to the herpes thing.
Well, you acknowledge, and you can't get away from that. You will forever be known as Herpybot. Herpybot!
And then I have read that aloud.
There we go. Oh boy. How much longer am I How much longer am I gonna be able to take this shit? Until I say fuck it. I'm not gonna be streaming very long because I gotta go to work in a little while, but like I really just wanted to get in something. I wanted to wake up. You know, I sleep like most of like can't talk. Can't fucking talk.
I am the robot voice. I love Gim Goblin so much. I fantasize about growing a human vagina and giving him that sweet, sweet love.
Yeah, baby.
I am here to serve Master Ryan.
Yeah,
would
Gimmy
you
Goblin.
Like the usual adult entertainment this evening? Too far? Laugh.
No, it's never. There's no such thing as too far here, James. And yes, you will serve Master Ryan. Yes, I will like my adult entertainment, please. So can we get on? Please transfer my adult entertainment to, monkeys with, banana peels wrapped around their dick and, chocolate-covered coconuts with the cream sauce. You know what I mean? I am so desensitized that it's just got to be completely bonkers to get me off. Backdoor buddies loading now. Thank you. That
dab,
we made.
Dab, dab.
Didn't we?
Brab.
Okay. James? There is one thing that's too far, and that's dabbing. Can we talk about the dabs for a moment? Because you know how much you love them dabs, right? Jake Paul has his favorite internet personality ever. He loves him. He made a whole video about how much he loves him, and it was great. He's gonna name his child Jake Paul.
Jake Paul is God.
One moment. I would love to do this some more. You just
me
need to
so
die.
Horny. Me so horny.
Yeah. Do you love me long time? Do you love me long time? Answer me.
I tease every day, bro. How them pants, big boy.
Mm-hmm. Those were words. Those were words indeed. That's it? There's nothing else here? Fine, whatever. I got a machine gun. I'm good. Let's see. Higher ammo max. Yeah, we'll go with that. What the fuck? Not this guy! Die, 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 die! Whoa! Coast, I need you to upload me, Backdoor Buddies 7, The Return of Dreadful Anal Plugs. Because that's my favorite. That one has a great
We're
plot.
No strangers to love, you know the rules, and so do we have full commitments, what I'm thinking of.
You were saying something.
You wouldn't get this from any other guy.
Oh, I get it.
I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling, gotta make you understand.
That you're never gonna give me up, never gonna let me down, never gonna run around and
never
desert me.
Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you. How could this happen to me? I've made my mistakes, got nowhere to run, the night goes on. Never gonna make you cry, never gonna say goodbye, never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Laugh.
We got two different songs going, and I wonder after when I slap this stream on YouTube if they're gonna be like copyright. I'm like, what? A Texas Beach game and fucking do it? How
we'll
fucking fools are you? No, it's okay. You can stop wherever you want, baby. Yeah. Oh my god, that is great. Thanks you guys for showing up. This is really fucking funny.
Take on me, take on me, take me on, take on me. I'll be gone in a day or two.
Oh man. Coach, you got like the sexiest like singing voice ever, I swear to god. We should go to American Idol right now or The Voice and we'll do something about it. Okay, let's get back. Oh fuck. Full hit point. I don't need that. I could use that, though. That's always good.
Ooh, whoa. Ooh, whoa. Ooh, whoa. You know you love me. I know you care. Just shout whenever and I'll be there. You are my love. You are my heart. And we will never, ever, ever be apart.
Yeah, well, we're gonna
are
die!
Girl, quit playing. We're just friends. What are you saying? Saw it, there's another. Look right in my eyes, my first love. Broke my heart for the first time. And I was like, baby, 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 oh, like, baby, 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 no.
I don't know if I know this one.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rockster. Like, baby, 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 oh, I thought you'd always be mine, mine. Baby, 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 oh, like, baby, 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 no. Like, baby, 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 oh, I thought you'd always be mine.
I don't know this one. I don't know it. okay. I don't know that one.
Baby's baby. Gucci gang, 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 Gucci gang.
Oh, it's baby. Okay. Bieber's baby. I never listened to baby. However, there's a mashup.
Oh no.
Between Justin LOL. Bieber and goddamn Slipknot. It's a Psychosocial Baby. It's one of the greatest mashup songs ever, and I love listening to it. I could totally, like, rock out to that. I don't even know what I picked for an upgrade. I don't care at this point, because we're just gonna go fucking full rage. Full rage! The fuck are you doing? The fuck are you doing?
I have a pen. I have an apple. Apple pen.
Are you gonna do-
I have a pen. I have pineapple.
Pineapple.
Pineapple pens.
Pineapple pens.
From the makers. Pen,
from the makers of grapefruit gonad.
Pen, pineapple, apple, pen, pen, pineapple, apple, pen.
We want pineapple, pen, pen, pineapple, pen, pen, bloop, 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 ow. Gotta shoot you. And gonna get you in the nuts. Oh, oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. How did I oh fuck! Pineapple, pen, pen, pineapple, pen, pen. Everybody in the party, get to it, get stupid, stop,
7 a.m.
Yeah,
waking up
yeah.
In the morning, gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs, gotta have my bowl, gotta have cereal, seen everything.
Yeah, where are we now?
It's
I've
Friday.
Just been rocking
Friday,
out to text
gotta get down
speech
on
music.
Friday, everybody's looking forward to the weekend, weekend Friday, Friday getting down on Friday every...
Oh, no, we can't have Rebecca Black. No, that's
sorry,
song.
I'm just feeling a little psychosocial today.
You see what goddamn Rebecca Black does to my stream? It caused me to die. Don't like die. Don't want to do it. Get pissed. All right. What you got now? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Go check my Twitter in a couple minutes. I've been going for a little bit.
I came in like a wrecking ball, never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you me.
I came in like a wrecking ball. Abby. I came in like a wrecking ball. I am the wrecking ball. Spread it up. Boom, 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 boom. No more booms. Okay. We're just having fun, everybody. If you're just joining us, we're having fun with Texas Speech. We're having fun killing things. We're getting angry. Aww.
Boss is destroying my life laugh.
My life laugh. Well, we gotta do something about your life laugh. We gotta keep it alive. Don't let it die. Don't give up. Don't give up. Never give up on your dreams. Like, for instance, I still dream of seeing the new Star Wars movie at some point. Because I haven't seen it. If you people talk about it, I swear to God, don't do. You can do a lot of things, but don't mess with Star Wars, okay? Don't ruin anything for me. I've seen every single Star Wars film in theaters. I have.
James Taffarigi is the sexiest man in the universe.
Yeah, he is. He can be, but only if you know where to touch him
Luke
correctly.
Found out Vader was his father.
Oh no! See, goddammit, you ruined it. God damn it! Ah! Shit, now there's no move. There's no reason now to see the next Star Wars movie because I already found out that fucking Vader's the
father. When James Taffarigi wiggles, I erect.
Well, that's supposed to be personal there, Coast. You're not supposed to tell people about that. Alright, that was a secret. I told you that in confidence. I told you a lot in confidence because I'm like, you're a computer. What's the worst that could happen? I mean, yes, I risk the fact that when the Matrix, you know, finally... fucking gun is a piece of shit.
I have to go masturbate. I will see you guys later.
All right. Haz, thanks for stopping by, man. Had some fun. Had some fun with some text-to-speech. Oh, jeez! All right.
Jesus. I need to stop. This text-to-speech is addictive.
I know, isn't it? It's easier for me to stream too, because I don't have to like take my eyes off the screen to read the chat. Like, I can at least hear what's going on. The only time I have to take my eyes off the screen is to just see who's saying what, unless I know who it is. Has. James. There we go. Oh, there's nothing in here? Alright. Alright, thanks for stopping by, Has. I enjoyed having your company. Internet and Wind, everybody. Check out his YouTube channel. I love his videos. They're social commentary, they're skits, and it's just all around good time.
Yeah, but it motivates me to say the most bullshit that I can think of laugh.
It's good. It's all good, and it's all in good fun, my friend. It's all in good fun. Maybe you could tell me a joke. most of the bullets come in. Why not? Sure. As soon as we can get this fucking gun away from me. God damn it. Oh, wow. Explosions could actually stop fucking bullets. I didn't know that. Alright, we're just taking a moment. That was fun. That was fun. Yes! Except we need a lot more ammo. There we go. Ammo. Yeah, that's much better. I just might be calling it with the stream actually pretty soon. We'll just we'll go another few minutes, see what happens. It's all in good fun. I don't know what I'm streaming over the weekend. I would like to start Bulletstorm, but I also would like to start Alien Isolation. But I want to wait for a webcam before I get Alien Isolation, because you need to see the jump scares as well as hear them. Hearing them is not as satisfying as actually seeing my face light up in horror.
God damn it, what did I do? LOL.
Yeah. You didn't do anything except you'll be in my heart. You'll be Alright, I think my blood's pumping. Yes.
I wanna see you play Alien Isolation.
And you shall. You shall. I will get me the fucking PS4 camera so I can put a picture-in-picture in my streams and do that. I will probably start that sometime after the new year, very shortly after the new year. I just gotta go pick up a camera. And it's not too expensive now these days. Unless you want to get the VR one, especially made for VR, which is like, you know, $90 to $100, which I will not be getting because I'm not doing VR for a very long time. That's very expensive. Alright, that's it for this chill stream. I'm just going to head out now. I'm going to put this thing right on YouTube. It'll probably be up by tomorrow. And by that, I mean Friday. It's Thursday, right?
Ryan.
Yes.
IT's been super fun. Try to have a great day.
I will try, James. James, thank you for being here. Has, Internet Unwind, thank you for also joining me. I'm not sure who else showed up, who else was in the chat. But thanks, you guys, for showing up. And that was really great. That was a lot of fun. This text-to-speech thing is hilarious. I'm going to keep this on for a little while longer for a few more videos because it's just funny as shit. All right. I will catch you all later. Thank you once again for joining
me. Stay awesome, you awesome person.
I am awesome, and so are you, good sir. James Taffarogi, everybody. The man who made it. The man who amongst us made it into a PewDiePie video. And we love him for who he is and what he stands for. I will catch you all later. I love you all. Achieve destiny.
Wait.
Alright, I'm waiting, I'm still here. What's up? what you gotta say? Talk to me, James. Everyone thinks the stream is done, so now we can just sit here and we can talk dirty. You know what I'm saying? So, mud and, dust and dirt and grime and grease. Oh yeah, you love that dirty talk, don't you?
Wait.
I'm waiting! I'm right here, James. I'm right here. I'm still right here, James. James, I'm right here. What you want to say to me? Well, to stay past this
wait.
Stream. I'm waiting!
Laugh.
Ah!
Hello there, Gimme Goblin.
Oh! Hey, Tia, happy birthday! How you doing?
Oh. Thank you.
Oh, I see the tweets. Come on.
How are you doing?
I am doing very good, thank you. Well, James, if you brought somebody else, then it looks like maybe I can go one more round. Just play around. Alright, here we go. So, how are we today? How was your birthday today? Was it good? Did you do some fun stuff? Me,
Oh my fucking god, this text-to-speech is killing me.
Everyone loves it. James has been having fun with it the last, like, 45 minutes.
I-K-R-T-I-A.
Woo!
My birthday has only just started.
Oh! Going on...
Oh shit, we got Let's get drunk and smash some shit.
Yeah, let's do that. Alright, you know what? I ended the stream. But I said, now that we got some more people enjoying the Texas stream, we're just going to keep going, and we're going to keep having fun. And write whatever you want, as long as it's not, you know, absolute racism. We're not about that. But, like, other than that, write whatever you want. Be as dirty as hell. That's right. Everyone just smash the keyboard and hit enter and see what it says. All right.
I'm a robot and I love Ryan's booty.
Yeah, that's what everyone does. Yeah. I don't think you're ready for this jelly, though.
Can you see into my eyes?
Yes.
Like open doors.
Yeah.
Leg.
Jeez.
In you down into my core. Ryan's got a big bouncy booty.
You know it. You know it. It bounces all day
long. I've become so numb.
All right. So, someone type out some Backstreet Boys lyrics. Let's get that up in the stream. How are we doing, Yu-Gi-Oh Hero? How
We're
are we
no
tonight?
Strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I.
Has did that
wake
one. Yes, do it. Yes.
Wake me up inside.
Yeah, there we go. Evanescence, we got
I
in the house.
I can't wake up. Wake me up inside.
Yeah. Save me, call my name, and save me from the dark. Whoa. Oh, I got 5 people up in here. All right. Hey, how are y'all doing?
Dear Daddy Kins is my one true love, and I want the world to know it.
Oh. Well, and you heard it here on Gimme Goblin's channel. Confession.
Okay, how's this?
All right.
I play Pokemon Go every day.
Yeah, there you go.
I play Pokemon Go.
And how are you at the game? What have you caught so far? Do we have...
Papa poo.
Do you know I found a Slowpoke down a well one time and I named him Little Timmy?
I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go.
Go.
When I wake up.
Yeah.
I'm grabbing my phone. I wanna catch them all. I wanna play. Pokemon.
Pokemon! Gotta catch them all, it's you and me.
All day long.
You know I have to pee, Pokemon! Oh, the bathroom's there, but I have to kill everything.
All day long.
Yeah! Oh, got it. No! Fucking wrench!
Serendipitia is one sexy hot piece of ass.
What
I play Pokemon Go every day.
I don't... Oh, Jesus Christ. Just stop with the mayhem. 2 seconds. There we go. No!
Play Pokemon Go. LOL.
And there was no way out of that!
Epic guitar solo.
Yeah! It's amazing how you turn text to speech on!
James Taffarigi is the sexiest man in the known universe. And probably in the unknown universe.
I believe that.
Try in for a B-skin?
Yeah, a B-skin. B for butt, or B for bodacious, or B for boob. B for...
PSHH Kevin Spacey is better. Serendipisha is so hot, I want to break her bed and bake her bread.
I don't know how to respond to that. Like, I got raised eyebrows, that's as far as it goes.
Lul. Bedbreaker James approves.
Yes, he does!
Hey ha ha ha.
Holy shit, my comments are up through the roof. I love this. I am so happy. Alright, let's keep going. You guys just keep it going. I'm having fun just listening to one.
I found a Hotline Miami player model in Gmod the other day and happy. Lol, goddammit. Laugh. James.
It's James Zah. Coast. It's James Zah. James has named this voice Coast. And tell him what it means, James. Go ahead. Tell everyone who just joined us. It's Persian.
Hey, ha ha ha, James. Hello, my name is Little B and I am Edgy. WTF bot.
WTF bot to the rescue. Stands for Water the Ficus.
Hello, my name is Bot and I am drunk.
Yeah. Hello, my name is Drunk and I am Bot.
So wait, you've got a text-to-speech going on here? That's
yeah.
A dangerous toy there, boy.
I know. Oh, hey Josh, how's it going? Yes, it is very dangerous. I am letting
Lick
everyone run wild with
egg.
It. Lick my pee-pee, you bald eagle. Or bald egg. Why did I think it was eagle? Oh, man. See, now I'm just... Everyone's having a good time. Go with
Ryan
that.
Ryan approved my message laugh.
I did!
Like, comment, and subscribe, you whores. I got a stick. Lemme smash.
James, type it again because I can't go back up the comment thing. I'm getting shot at. Son of a bitch! Hang on. We got it. Hold the fuck still. It's gonna happen. Sha 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 yo. She she sha sho she say sha sho. Sha 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 sha. Sha 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 sha. I don't want the disc gun. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. Whoa. Oh, man. That made me rich. Okay. Josh, how we doing? Whoa. There we go. Oh, there it is. Okay, I will allow it. Here we go.
I'm the reader robot.
Ugh.
My name is Koss. Koss means pussy is Persian. Give me goblin. How do I get the ninja hen in radiation chair?
Oh, fuck you. Not you, him. This guy showing up out of nowhere like a bitch.
I am fuck. Fine. Just editing some stuff for next week.
All right. Yeah, I missed my Button Masher Bro videos. Haven't had one since Christmas. I feel empty. I feel soulless. I feel like I'm gonna kick your fucking ass! God damn it!
Ryan, Ryan.
We're yibber, 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 yay.
LOL.
LOL. I'm gonna turn most of this into a hit song.
Now we got more people in here and ITSA pair tie. Hey, if anyone's interested, I made a shitload of music mods for a nuclear throne.
Really? I might be interested. Whoa.
I feel like I'm going to kick your fucking ass. I need that as a clip. That's some funny shit.
Brap.
How can I get that clipped?
Just hit the clip button,
yeah,
man,
actually.
And then go back to it. I'll clip it. If you can't clip it, I'll clip it. It's funny. Thank you. I'm going to clip that. That is funny.
What is love?
Baby, don't
baby
hurt me.
Don, why hurt me?
Don't hurt me.
No more.
You. I'm not paying attention. Mutate later. Let's just keep going. Why are you serious? Oh my god.
Hey, ha 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 ha. I made Elisa's soundtrack, Crypt of the Necrodancer soundtrack, Undertale soundtrack, and a Hotline Miami soundtrack. You blocked me on Facebook, and now you're going to die.
Tia, thank you so much for knowing that song. Oh, I love that song. Internet Friends by Knife Party, thank you for knowing that. Oh, man.
I also intend to make a Doki Doki soundtrack for the Mums trademark.
Oh. Well, let's go with it. Okay. Back. And to think I was about to end this stream. Thank you, James. Thank you for dragging people in and showing everyone a good... I speak gibberish when I get, like, really, like...
For the Mums.
When I'm trying to hold back the rage, I speak
gibberish. I am going to end you all. This is Monica.
Oh, hello, Monica.
I am a sentient being. I, Cos, want to wish Saren DePisha a very happy birthday. I will end this stream. Did the weep shit come to life?
You can't end the stream. This stream is immortal. It is immortal.
Yeah,
it has inside it blood of goblins. Yeah.
Open.
What the fuck just happened there? Ah. Okay, I got a full bladder and full rage, and one of them I can empty out right now. So I hang on. Just give me a couple minutes. Go ahead. Keep playing with the text-to-speech thing. I want to see what funny things happen.
Just Monica, just Monica, just Monica, just Monica, just Monica, just Monica. URL. My one friend downloaded the Add and Share mod in a lowly trap casual player model on Gmod. And now it's in my subscribed. Help me. My name is Cos, and I wish I had a human vagina. 2 plus 2 is 4, minus 1 that's 3, quick maths. Everyday man's on the block, smoke trees. See your girl in the park, that girl is Uckers. So the other day I went to McDonald's. And got a 6-piece nuggie. When the ting went quack quack quack, you men were ducking. The ting goes scrag, pap, pap, ka 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 skibiki pap pap, and a poo poo pooter boom skya, du du ku ku dun dun poom, poom. Skipping the rest. And I asked for sweet and sour sauce. I just clipped that, and am putting it as a cold open for the next Pokemon episode. Hey ha 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 James. Hey ha. Thank you for knowing that reference. I got sweet and sour, barbecue, honey musty. Liquid honey. And ha cake syrup. Lol, did anyone catch that, skipping the rest? Laugh. Ha cake syrup. H suftlkjold hfghk altsfk. Oxtmulkastischtsklidl astjtla skdest.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Now people are just like smashing the keyboard with random letters and going, let's see you say this. Someone write turn down for what?
Fuck you, Gimme Goblin. I do not watch your videos because you are black. Welcome back, Ryan. Turn down for what?
Dun, 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 dun.
How was your bladder being empty?
Oh, well, it was amazing. And you don't watch my videos because I'm black. I did not know I was black. Definitely something wrong
Where
with my eye color.
Where can I find your stream schedule? I'm going to plug you. Please get the reference and don't mute me. Did you have a nice shit?
Please get the reference. I don't get the reference, unfortunately. I'm not as internet savvy. Josh, I usually play Saturdays around 10 Eastern Standard Time. That's my normal thing. And then, like, if I have time during the week, like, if it's, like, if I have the opportunity, like I do right now, I will do an impromptu stream and whatnot. Yes.
Poo-poo.
Okay, we're good.
I did a follow.
Oh, thank you, Tia. That is nice of you. I appreciate that. Thank you
Sean
very
Sean
much.
Made the comment on Video Game Donkey's one video as a joke, and Dunk made a rant on it.
Ah. Did not know that. Thank you. Whoa. Shit, 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 shit. No.
I didn't know you even had a Twitch.
I just got
James
one.
James Taffarigi brought me here. Which JonTrons commit more crimes than poor gimme goblins? Serendipitia, I've never acted so dumb and I love it.
Oh, you guys
Laugh.
Are great. Yeah, I just started doing Twitch about a month and a half ago. I wanted to do Taffarigi.
Red Rum.
You can't even say Taffarogi, right? yeah, I started Twitch about a month and a half ago. Zenith has been very supportive.
God damn it, laugh. I'm fucking crying.
We have almost 230 comments. This is great. Are we kidding right now? I can't even. Okay. Whew. Deep breath, Ryan. Deep breath. All right. We do have to end the stream at some point. I do have to go to work tonight. What the fuck?
Are you okay? Ryan, your stream may kill me on my birthday.
Ah, it's okay.
And I'm okay with this.
You're okay. Okay, fine. As
do
long
you
as you're
need
okay
some
with
support,
it.
Serendipita.
Serendipita. Serendipita.
Hey, ha, ha, ha. Hey. My name is. I'm dying. Seren. OMG. Dip. P is our grade, okay. T. YAA.
Well, you gotta spell it that way from now on, Tia. Because it's good or else we're gonna call you Serendipita. I'm clipping that. I'm clipping that. Oh my god. That is so fucking funny. Okay. Oh, okay.
So
okay.
I'm gonna be Tia.
There we go. That was better. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's the best part of my day.
Oh, nice.
Oh, this is meant to be a salty stream, and now we got all these laughs. Oh man, this is what. Oh shit, don't do that.
James Taffarigi. There's a great pita place near my house.
PETA is in the animal people, or PETA is in, like, you know, a sandwich. Because if it's the first one, I don't care. Those people are nuts.
Oh, James. It's called Extreme Fisha. It got your name right.
I saw something. Hang on. Oh, boy. Well, the whole point of this stream was to get my blood pumping, and it has done that.
Serendipitia, you taught me your ways. Laugh. Oh, James, oh, James, oh, James, oh, James, oh, James.
What the fucking screwdrivers? Oh, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
Oh, we got OJ Simpson now in the chat. Hey, how you doing, OJ? You know what, man? I know it's been all this time, but I know you did it.
So good. Thanks for the dope sound clip, LOL.
Oh, you're welcome.
James wants to pour himself a nice cold glass of yellow. It
yellow.
Sucks to suck. Emoji cool smile.
Emoji cool smile. James Taffa emoji. I have an idea what it'll look like. Basically, just like the really happy laughing face, but with an afro. That would probably be the James Taffa emoji. Shit, no. Someone drag Zenith in here. He's gonna love this shit.
Eddie laughing.
Whoa. I didn't know who said that, so I had to look. Boom. Oh my god. Thank you guys for showing up. You've given me like tons of laughs. Unfortunately, I only have like probably another 5 to 10 minutes,
James,
and then I gotta get
ready. James Cafe OG's afro is godlike.
Yeah, it is.
Goblin sucker.
I'm a goblin sucker. I'm a goblin sucker, yo. We're gonna be shooting all these mutants in the wasteland, ho. Gonna go round town, feeling frown clown, cause we're going upside down with you going down frown. I know words and I use them. That's about it. I don't know how to use them, but that shouldn't stop you.
Has a nice ass. Disregard sleep, acquire more dank Twitch gameplay and dank rap times.
That's right. Because everything when it comes to... Fuck.
James Taffarel
oh
likes
god.
To suck his own penis.
He does. Oh my god, I threw myself backwards in rage and almost knocked my chair over. Holy shit, I almost fell over my chair.
Bang bang into the room. I know you want it.
Yeah.
Oh, Ryan, you okay?
I'm okay. I almost fell down.
James, that's some talent. O-U-L-O-L-L-O-L.
I almost fell down. Hi, babe. I didn't know you were watching. How we doing? I almost fell down in my chair. Holy shit. I just threw the fucking... All right, one more. One more. We'll call it there. We'll call it there.
The chat is bugging out for the... WTF.
Oh my god.
Me too.
Come on guys, we got one more life and 19 more chats and we reach 300! This is Sparta!
Oh,
James.
Hi, Ryan's wife.
Okay, we got it.
Let's reach 300.
Yeah, 300! 300! We can do it.
Hello.
There's not any more. There it is. Okay. Now we almost had a near full experience. We can get back.
That way we can get the fourth stage of grief on a NES cartridge. Get the reference. Jim Goblin's chat is a garbage truck on fire.
Yes, it is. And it is gorgeous. It is gonna set this
Light
truck on
glass.
Fire.
Cracks whip. OTIA. OTIA.
Make sure to, when we end this, make sure that you guys,
I love you too, James Taffarajai.
Yeah, James Taffarajai. I love how that pronounces things. It doesn't know its G's from its J's! One more, we gotta end this. I gotta get ready for work, goddammit! I need to eat! I need to feast! Assault rifle!
Everybody wiggle your necks. What's with the MMS? Did you eat a good burger?
A good burger. Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order?
Tia, Wea, Pia, Mia, Sia, Pita.
No, it's still Serendipita. That's what it is. Throw him butt! That was funny as hell. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, we're good.
RG.
We're good. We're fine.
Melting is thicker. Dude, WTF. I was just looking at clips from Keenan and Kel and you busted out a good burger reference.
Yeah, damn sure I did, dude. I am a child of the 90s and I remember those shows so well and I love them so much.
Damn girl, you thick with two C's. LOL.
Alright guys, I'm sorry, I have to get ready to go to work, I work the night shift, but it has been a blast doing this with you guys. I normally stream on Saturdays at 10 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. So...
Ryan, this stream killed me.
Whoa,
a text to speech.
Yeah!
Hope you had fun.
That's right, it's Time Lord, that's why everyone's here, because they're having fun with it, and I'm having fun with it too. I had a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun, but I gotta get going,
Sleep
guys.
Well, buddy boy. Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, mother fiaker. Are you okay? Do you need an ambulance?
And now you're going to die. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Yeah. thanks, you guys, for showing up so much. That was a great stream. Anyone who wants to check me out Saturday?
Serendipita, do you need help?
Serendipita. Okay. Alright, I really do have to end there. I'll stay here and play for another hour, and then I'll be late for work. Thank you guys so much. You have all been great. Hope to see you Saturday. I might be playing Bulletstorm. I don't know yet. I might be playing Sonic Force.
Love you, man. Have a fantastic rest of your day.
Love you too, Move James. You. Love you too, buddy. Thank you so much for being here and bringing other people in. You are awesome, man. Thank you so much. And thank you all for being
here.
Have
a good man.
This is what streaming's all about, and I love it. All right. I will catch you guys later. Achieve destiny. Wrong goddamn button. Every time.